Hey guys, in this Midjourney tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create consistent characters using Midjourney prompts. So here I'm going to go ahead and start making my consistent character by typing little witch character, multiple poses and expression, children's book illustration style. For this particular type of a book, I would also add something like simple, cute, and full color. Now, at this point, you want to start getting more specific about the character. So I'm going to type purple shoes, purple hat with stars, purple hooded dress, and just to give a general idea, purple clothes as a whole. Now you can add long black hair. Now for illustration, you probably want to use flat color. And also use the Midjourney command dash dash no outline. Now hit enter and let's see what kind of a character Midjourney is going to generate for us. Now from the four images generated, I think that the first one looks best here. But other ones aren't so bad either, considering we've just created a consistently original character in under 10 seconds. So I'm going to upscale the first set of characters. Now I'm going to open this image and right click on it and select copy image. Now I'm going to open this image in Photoshop or a similar editing app. So I'm going to paste this into Photoshop. I'm going to use magic eraser tool to paint the background white. Now use the selection tool around the first character here. Now press shift control C or go to this menu here and go to copy merged. Now go back to your Discord and paste this part of the image into Discord. Now go ahead and go back to Photoshop and pick another image. Just make sure you choose some of the best ones from this character map that we created. Try to pick the ones that are more consistent with the original character. So here I'm also going to take this one. Go back to Discord and paste it. So just go ahead and do that for several different variations. You probably want to do as many as possible because we need all kinds of different poses and all those things. But for this tutorial, just to demonstrate the workflow, I'm just going to use the four images here. Now click on the first character, right click on the image and go to copy image address. Now go ahead and paste this address into Discord and do the same for remaining four images. Each time separating the URLs by space. Now go ahead and scroll up to the original prompt that we used to generate these characters. Go ahead and copy the prompt. Right click on the text, go to copy, and paste it after all of the four URLs here. Now remember where we had multiple poses and expressions? Replace that with what you want the character to do. So let's say running. I'm going to copy all this and retype it into the prompt. Now I'm going to hit enter and you'll see that Midjourney will generate consistent character that we created, but specifically in running motion. You can replace running with sleeping, eating, riding a bicycle, and all those things that you want your character to do in your graphic novel or children's illustration book. Now, if you have any other tips or tricks for making your Midjourney characters more consistent, go ahead and share them in comments. And hopefully this tutorial is helping someone out there. And I'll see you in my next video.